What a beautiful rainbow. Can y'all see it? It's literally going over my house. You can see it from here. It is a light sprinkling rain right now here on the homestead. I'm glad we finally got some rain. Y'all can see. Look at my glasses. You can see the water on my glasses. But anyways, we got the sun setting behind us. I was going to finish my grass today, but that didn't happen. But I'd rather have the rain because the grass isn't in that bad of shape. But anyways, I just wanted to get on here and show y'all how beautiful the sunset is. The phone doesn't do it any justice. But let's get back to this beautiful rainbow over here. Look how beautiful. Now zoom in, you can barely see it. Excuse the background noise, it's my neighbors through the woods over there. They have a very loud vehicle they like messing with. Look how beautiful that rainbow is. Isn't that gorgeous? And there you go. You can just see right over the treetops. You can see that where the rainbow is. Look at that sun, that sunset. Isn't that beautiful? That's what happens when you live in the country. You have all kinds of racket. But we also have a highway. If you go about a couple acres, maybe 3 or 4 acres that way, there's a highway there. So that's why y'all hear all that background noise. I just want to get on here and show y'all how beautiful the rainbow is. The clouds are starting to move in front of it a little bit more now, and you can't really see it as well. Anyways, hope y'all have a great day. Look at the little rain in my hair. Hope y'all have a great day, and I hope to see y'all on the next video.